Anxiety. We all have it. Whether it's right before a test, a performance, or anything. Anxiety is just a natural thing we all get.
And this is me, Sage Bella Copeland, full of anxiety and stress, starting a typical day with a typical panic attack and typical OCD.
Hey honey, how'd you sleep?
Fine, it was fine, I'm fine.
Honey, take deep breaths.
Is the oven off?
I better check. Honey, that's the 13th time this week. You're okay.
Really?
Yes.
Okay.
And don't forget to take your pills.
Okay, Mom.
Sit down! I'm Miss Smith, your homeroom teacher. Now that you're seventh graders, I expect maturity. Even though we mostly know each other, we're gonna play some name games because there's some new students here with us.
Settle down, everybody, and stand up.
Oh God, what do they think of me? Of course I'm disordered.
Hi, I'm Livia.
I'm Sage.
Nice to meet you, Sage. Are you nervous?
Yeah, I have a lot of anxiety. It's one of the wonders of OCD.
Having OCD isn't bad. I don't have it, but I know what it's like to be nervous.
Really? Cool. Are you new here?
Yeah, I'm from Chicago.
I was new last year. I didn't make any friends, though.
I'll be your friend.
Really?
Really.
Sage! So how's your day been going?
Good, I guess.
Hey, Sage!
Oh, Livia, this is Amber. I met her in Spanish.
Nice to meet you.
Come on, Amber!
Coming. She seems nice.
Yeah, she is. Just Quinn drags her around. They're supposedly friends.
Hey, wanna come over to my house?
Today?
Yeah, my mom won't mind.
Okay.
But caution, you have to ride on my moped. I'm not the best driver. Trust me, I've ridden with worse.
Do you ever feel like you have limitations because of who you are?
No, not really. I feel like I can do anything.
I do. I feel like because I have OCD, I can't do anything. That people will judge me.
Have you ever tried facing your fears?
No, I'm scared.
Face your fear. Hit two birds with one stone. Overcome your fear of facing fears. Now, what's your biggest fear?
Being the center of attention.
Do it.
What?
Do something crazy! Be the center of attention!
No way.
Sage, don't you want to face your fear?
Yes. Come on, I know someone who can help.
Whoa!
Guys, come with me. We can go upstairs and talk in the living room.
So, what do you need?
I want to face my fear and be the center of attention.
Good thing I have just what you need.
What?
You want me to do the talent show with everybody staring and judging me?
Yep.
What would I even do?
I know someone. He could teach you to play guitar really fast.
Okay.
Hey, you called. What's up?
Oh, hey, I need to teach her how to play guitar.
Sure, anything.
Like it always does. Whoa, oh no.
Hey,
Sage, you're going to do great. I know that. Thanks, Seth. Welcome to the third annual talent show. First up, Leah Clark with the hula hoop thing.
Oh my gosh, Libby, there's so many people out there. I don't know what to do. They're all staring at me and...
Sage, stop doubting yourself. You're going to be great.
Really?
Really. Now go get them.
Okay.
Table spaces, say your social graces by your head. They're pioneers. You and I were pioneers. We make our own rules, no bias here. Let them sell what they are selling, there's no bias here. So gather all the rebels now, and sing aloud. We don't care what they say, no way, no way. The empty hands for those who say we can't see that we're fine all by ourselves. So hey, we brought our drum, this is how we dance, no mistake. We make our breaks, if you don't like our 808s, then leave us alone, cause we don't need your policies. We have no apologies for being find me where the wild things are.
You did great, Sage. You were amazing.
Thanks, Seth.
Yeah, you did great.
Thanks.
Even with anxiety, I know now that I can do anything. Nothing is holding me back. The set of stress. Go away, Callan. Thank you, Callan. Did I seriously just call you Callan? Ugh. Good thing about filming is in your house is that you can go take a nap when you're not filming.
I am gonna miss you guys, especially you, Callan.